What's up, everybody? GameDropsPops here. All right, we're gonna do a game that seems kind of appropriate now. A lot of people think there's gonna be an alien invasion. UFOs. And as a person that used to have a paranormal radio show, this is right down my alley. In fact, my radio show used to be called Paranormal Guys Inc. Radio. And I dabbled with topics ranging from alien abductions, UFO encounters, ghosts, and all kinds of stuff. I even spoke to Stanton Friedman, one of the most famous ufologists out there. I had him on my show twice with my partner and radio co-host Derek Frankham. Kind of proud about that. Unfortunately, all my radio shows have been removed. Maybe something. We were talking about stuff that was too dangerous.
This sounds weird, but he said it looked like an alien. But they ran into the cornfields and disappeared. I'm going to call the police.
Amy, don't. I don't trust the cops or the government, or anyone else for that matter. And you shouldn't trust them either. We created our neighborhood watch for this exact reason.
Brandon, I understand the situation, but this needs to stop. It's also absolutely irresponsible to send Ryan out tonight.
Amy, don't tell the officials anything. Otherwise, we all end up in the nut house.
No.
Are you trying to tell them we think there's little green men running around?
Gray, Brandon. They are gray.
Yes, they are gray.
The only thing we can do in our situation is to board up our windows and doors.
Fire in the sky.
I'll try to rest a bit. But Amy, trust me. You don't want to end up in the psych ward. I paid a high price to break free. The only way to escape was to...
You've told your stupid story 1,000 times. In Vietnam, we dealt with things worse than that almost every day.
What does Vietnam have to do with it?
Yeah, what?
Whatever. I always wear my tinfoil hat when I leave my camper.
Tinfoil
hat. I believe the aliens have the ability to control us through telepathic powers. I am convinced. Text me.
Hey, guys. Henry's been acting strange since he came home from the forest this morning. I don't know what's going on with him.
Ryan! Hey, are you kidding?
He's also behaving really strangely.
She hasn't come home yet. Please,
look for her during your shift.
Henry is more important right now. But if I find your cat, I'll let you know, Bob.
All right, I'll reach out to the other neighbors. I'll tell them to board up all their stuff. The fact is, our government is hiding something from the people. Things like this just don't happen here in GreyHill. It started with Roswell, and it's been increasing since the 60s.
That's the way it is.
Are you and your bat ready for the night shift? Ryan Baker, the King of Baseball.
Yeah, Brandon.
Don't forget to visit us later, Ryan. We'll need some coffee for you.
Alright, here we are. We got a globe on our window. Oh, calendar. Oh my god, May 1992. May 28th is my son and I share the same birthday. 92, I was a young buck back then. Okay, what do we got here? We got a bunch of things we can interact with. Old walkie-talkie. Rubik's Cube. About this 10 years ago, still have not figured it out. Throw it in the garbage. Okay. Brandon brought several of these flashlights. Okay, they don't work. AP. Old style computer, look at this man. Losing time, that's a phenomenon abductees have talked about.
Henry, tell me what you saw in the forest today.
You should ask Rachel that crazy girl.
Henry, is someone in your room? Is Rachel in there?
Stop bothering me. What's going on with you, Henry? Tell me.
Who's there?
I'm going to your room, Henry. Stay here.
Alright. It's not his room, it's the attic. Let's see if there's anything I can find up here. Good old glory. Got a flashlight. Sweet, you can see. Who's here? That's my room. None of these other doors you can interact with.
Shouldn't do that now.
Okay.
Someone was in your room. He went out the window.
Ciência, puta cavamilo. That's Portuguese. What's going on, boy?
Max, stop working.
What are you seeing there?
Quiet.
Okay, now we got a light. One of those chargeable lights that run out of power. Jonah the corn up in here. Lantern here. Crowbar. Bust this door down. Good boy, Max. Good boy. Got it. Good act. What? My God. I'm locked in here. Gonna get abducted.
No, Max!
Where is it, boy? Where'd he go?
Max, stay here!
Where are you going, Max?
Max!
Oh no, Max.
Max! Max! Max.
Max and Ruby. There's a station wagon out there.
Sounds like the neighbors are boarding up the windows. Guess I should do the same. Should all do the same. This is over soon. The hell was that light?
Unidentified. Very bizarre, man.
Dad, it wasn't Rachel, right?
Yeah, he locked the door and ran out of the roof. It's okay, he's gone now. It was a strange light.
Look, the TV. It's working now.
UFO sightings.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Lunatics and conspiracy theorists claim to have seen a UFO. The minority tries to convince other people that the small green aliens
are not green, they're gray. Maybe there are some green ones. There are folks out there that think there's like a real United Federation of planets. Almost like Star Trek. Sounds crazy, but... might be
there
true.
Is no reason to concern, and don't forget to be aware of the small.
In fact, a huge thing just happened in the U.S. the other day. UFO crash near Vegas, and then 8 to 10 foot aliens were spotted.
That is not a weather balloon. They're lying.
That sounds like Roswell.
Trying to hide it from us. Brandon was right. They're already in GreyHill. We can't talk about it. Just lock us up in a psych ward.
Dad, we need to get out of this first place. I hate this neighborhood hole.
Maybe you should stand up then.
I'll go talk to Brandon. Shouldn't do that now.
Shouldn't do that now. Alright, the CB radio. We saw that in our bedroom. On our table, right? Right. Mic check.
I'm here.
Ryan, something is wrong with Joe Parson, the farmer, you know? He called me a few minutes ago. He was very afraid that the radio was broken off by something. He's working on a field near your house. We must check immediately what happened to him.
Aye, aye, Captain. Immediately.
By the way,
what time is it?
Someone was in Henry's room. They escaped out the window. I almost caught them in our shed. But there was a strange blue light. I'm sure this is
together. Have you seen the TV news? Bill, help us.
Oh, nice thoughts.
We're holding up our windows currently. I know how to shoot because of the Vietnam War, and you can handle the baseball bat. We will overcome this. I can drive to our holiday home by tomorrow. Don't forget how I shot your son's hat off while wearing it when I was drunk at the barbecue last summer.
Brandon, you still have to pay for this.
What kind of friend is that?
Get down tomorrow. Sounds like a good idea. I'll keep you up there. Over and over.
Want this axe? Can't take it, unfortunately. We're driving. How do you drive this thing? Okay, deserve a cow. Don't have a cow, man. There's cows. There's gonna be some cattle mutilations here, man. What's going on, Bessie? Lights keep going on and off. Walking into GreyHill. I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. Turn around. Okay. Is there a way to run? Yes, there is. We're now running. At least it's a starry night. The gates. So where am I supposed to go now then? It's something you do with this axe. There's nothing here. Need to find what we have to interact with. Find the right spot. How you doing, girl? Hey, near the cat mutilations.
Everything all right?
Just had a feeling about that. I'm breaking up here, bro. There's the windmill. What is that? Kind of alien technology. Okay, we're not climbing up that. I don't think there's anything else to do here now. What is this? Okay, maybe we'll go back to my house now. Talk to our son. Okay, nothing else happened. Which means there's something else inside of that farmer's field. Exactly what it is, I don't know. These lights are flashing, the tractor lights are flashing. Must be something we missed over here. That's how they talk. Clicks and pips. Go back to our homes. Can't get into there anymore. So what exactly are we supposed to do now? Maybe now after we have that message we leave? Well, how responsible is to leave my kid alone by himself then? Another flashing light over that way.
Maybe I should turn around.
How are we going to get to that trailer?
Okay.
Maybe now we take this thing. I'm not sure what to do here. No clue, man.
Shouldn't go that
there's nothing to appear. This is something new. Okay, I'm losing faith here a little bit. There's gotta be something in here we're missing.
Hmm.
Something about this tractor.
It's not her head. It looks like Kitty.
Okay, so that's what we needed to do. Saw that device that was on the windmill. The kids. Cat to the kids, maybe. Okay, because now the door is closed. Maybe I take the cat over here to that device. Take this cat again. I did see a trailer over here. Can I go here now?
He already boarded up a store weeks ago. I'll have to try the dormer window on his roof.
Bob Baker, Bob Baker, Bob Barton. We're making some progress now. Okay, so you can go in people's cars. It's very bizarre. Barn here, barn cat maybe? It's gotta be something with this motor on. Got tinfoil all over it. He is wearing a tinfoil hat.
My cats?
Yeah, I caught her out in the field near the tractor.
Oh, what does she have on her head?
I don't know. It makes a strange noise. It sounds like electricity or something. Oh, and Bob, I had a strange encounter in my backyard. It was also some kind of...
Guy's milky left eye, man. Something's been going on with him.
Let's look at the cat.
Put her on the table. I'll take a closer look.
Cat on the table.
Looks like an imp. I think they have been a kitty. Hey, spirits. By the way, have you boarded up your house? It's really dangerous for you.
No, not yet.
Not yet, no.
You should do it immediately. You need to wear a tinfoil hat. Your son Henry too. They go into your brains by telepathy. Also, don't forget, don't ever tell him. As Brandon said before, never make mistakes. Take this preparation for your walk. The tinfoil is on the kitchen desk.
That's good. Watching Channel 4 too. Right there.
This.
Henry, can you hear me?
Okay, that's a ladder on that side. Cornfield. What's going on now?
You gotta remember there being a fence through the cornfield. Just need to get around the side.
Okay. A UFO coming, man. It is a UFO. Oh my God.
No, Henry!
I have no idea which way I'm supposed to go. Game is so bizarre, but it's intriguing at the same time. Don't know where I'm supposed to go here. Now I'm left to go that way. As far as you can go that way. You can't jump, that's the thing. Don't jump on me. Okay, somehow we made it back home. Don't ask me how. We had Space Invaders on the computer. than you can do on the computer. Okay, a couple more minutes. At the police. Got a gun. Nice.
Is there a secret file of GreyHill, please? Doesn't make any sense.
Embargo.
Shouldn't go that way.
Go that way, yeah. Three rounds, that's all we got. Suck, bro.
Henry, they abducted him using some sort of ray or beam, right through the roof. The squad car crashed back there. I think Amy called him, but the car's empty and the office is gone.
Ryan, this is an absolute invasion. Do you know what that means? They'll abduct everyone in the village. Humans, animals, and every little insect. They'll take samples of everything, making experiments of everyone. This is an extraterrestrial investigation.
It sure is.
This can't be our end. I don't want to end up as an alien experiment victim. They already cleaned your house, so I don't think they're going to come back. I've already started to board up your place. This will save us tonight.
Good job, bro.
Ryan, we have a little problem. I used up all the nails.
Oh, man.
This morning, I brought all my nails to the creek. Mr. Creek put them on the table in their house. You have to go get them. It's the first house on the left. I think he boarded it
up. All right, I'll get
him. You have to find a way in.
We communicate by walkies from now on.
Okay, that's the checkpoint. We're going to leave this here. And we'll come back and do part two very soon of this very strange, intriguing game. Got to go get nails next episode. There is GreyHill Incident.
Yes.
We'll do part two very soon, I promise. Now I'm going to show you my YouTube channel, so hold on for that. Head on over to my YouTube channel, and you'll find everything you need to find of mine. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Here is all my links. It starts from here. If you want to help the show grow, you can do that here. I also got a Facebook gaming page and a group page to show you. Here's my group page first. You can join this group, post your game streams and videos. And this is my gaming page right here. You can follow this page, support of the stars if you wish. Then after that, I got a couple other things to show you. Down here is where my consoles start. Wii U, Switch, Xbox, PlayStation. And I also have a little Zazzle store, as you mentioned. And I'm on Twitter. At gamedropspop is my handle. If you are already a friend, followers, subscribing and that stuff, thanks so much. All right, like I said, we'll do part two of this game soon or something else. Until next time, peace. Later, bye.